It was F. Scott Fitzgerald who said, "Draw your chair up close to the edge of the precipice, and I'll tell you a story." The wonder has for me always been that moment where the mind reaches a state of perfect quietness and is receptive and ready to be carried to other worlds, or, as I like to think of it, to the other side. There, on the edge of the precipice, the perception of reality is slowly altered. We find ourselves between the finite exterior world of things and the inner, infinite world of the mind. The ordinary and the imaginary. What art does, and that will always remain a miracle to me, is make that border between what we define as real and unreal fade, rarefied, until you can somehow see through, glimpsing other possible worlds. This recording contains two of Enescu's main piano works. And if the suite feels a bit like looking at familiar things from a totally new perspective, bringing you to faraway places and times, the sonata is more like witnessing one's thoughts freely flowing, developing, disappearing, and reappearing as something else. The result is something rather complex, but at the same time sounding completely natural and almost improvised. Getting to know this music intimately has been the most wonderful mind-opening and inebriating process.